Celtic warrior, Sheamus.
Control partners. So you can let, oh, you can let the computer do it. Ooh. Ooh. Now, let's do both. Let's have a good partner. Good partner. Oh, Jack Swagger.
He is a real American, Jack Swagger.
Please don't get anyone big. Please not anyone big. Oh, we can handle Neville.
Neville!
I bet he gets Brock Lesnar. Oh, look at that fucking... If I was anywhere near a bookies then, I would have put money on that happening. That was gonna happen. That was gonna happen all day long. Shit. Shit. So I'll respin. No, I ain't gonna respin it. That's not playing the game, is it?
Brock Lesnar.
Shit.
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
I hope it's not raining outside.
It'll be Team Sheamus.
Shit.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic warrior, Sheamus.
Man, both of these teams are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give. The Raw crowd here tonight.
Come on, we can do this. It's only Brock. There's nothing to worry about. Got to pull it out the bank. We need to get fucking Neville on his own. We've got to take Brock out somewhere. We get Neville on his own. Dump all over Neville. That's the game plan.
It reminds me of the old APA.
It's fucking ridiculous. I should attack him there, really. I think we'll attack Brock early. I don't think we're going to get a chance now, though. If we have a chance, I think we might attack him either. Take him, obviously. We'll take him first.
And his partner, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds,
Brock. Do we take him now, or wait to see what happens? Do we take him? Should we take him? What do we do?
In anticipation. I love this. Just thinking about the hell these competitors are about to put their bodies through makes me glad I retired.
Nah, fuck it, we'll take a chance. Hope never comes in first.
The bell rings, and Neville, one of the highest flyers in WWE, is on the hunt.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link, and time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
I've always had a special place in my heart for tag team matches. Must be because I was just so damn dominant.
Regardless of all the rest,
this ain't going well, I must admit. We could have had a better start.
To see what he has in store here.
Take a moment to discuss Neville. In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
He knows exactly what he's doing in there, Michael. I expect to see plenty of tags so he and his partner can stay fresh.
You know, people need to realize that this pair is set to become one of WWE's top tag teams.
Oh, shit, this could be over. This could be over already.
If there was ever a man built to be a WWE superstar, it has to be Brock Lesnar. He's got the body, the attitude, the intensity. He was a champion in college and added a WWE title.
Listen, I keep missing these reversals. It's going
to
be over.
Joining the company.
I agree. The Beast was born for this, Cole. I won't argue with that. He is a ruthless competitor with the skills to match. But sometimes I might take issue with Brock's tactics. Like the time at the Royal Rumble, when he nearly killed Big Show with a steel chair, even after Brock had already won the match.
What the fuck? I pressed LB.
There's no questioning his ability.
The chest cavity can only withstand so much abuse before it collapses.
I hope we don't see that here.
Oh, gosh, right down on the kidneys. Well, King, you said you're not going to question Brock Lesnar's ability, and you shouldn't. Well, you shouldn't question his tactics either. No matter what it might look like, and no matter what you or anyone else might think, Brock is only doing what's best for himself when
fucking
it comes to winning
Jesus.
Matches and getting himself title shots. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Care who you are, that gut buster will leave you writhing in pain.
Well, if those tactics of Brock Lesnar include pummeling unconscious competitors for no apparent reason, then I'll never agree with him. I mean, the man might be a champion, but sometimes he can cross way over the line. I like what I'm seeing here from Brock Lesnar. What intensity!
He's certainly showing us something new from his.
This is our only chance, really.
Cool. I like new stuff.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's starting to feel it here. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
He's going for a tag.
Neville is making his presence known.
He moved in there so fucking quickly.
Brock Lesnar has gone on record saying he's not a superstar, he's not a role model, he's a destroyer. Brock Lesnar is the most focused predator this business has ever seen. When the beast incarnate sets his sights on an individual, bad things are on the horizon for that person. Very bad things.
Oh, you're right about that, Michael. When it comes to Brock Lesnar, I don't know if the WWE has ever had
We've got to keep on this, man.
I mean, let's face it, Brock's one of the few individuals that doesn't have to say much on the microphone. You can look into his eyes or see how he massacres people.
Fucking hell, I can't even beat him on the ring. Oh, what? That was a mistake, taking him on.
When it comes to Brock Lesnar, he is a destroyer. And just the sight of him causes superstars to reconsider their career options. Lesnar is merciless and takes extreme pleasure in decimating an opponent, no matter who it is. He's got his eyes set on his chest. He is slowly getting dissected. Brock Lesnar starting to teeter. Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
And given the aggressive outpouring we've seen so far, I wouldn't be surprised if this one was over sooner than later.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Brock Lesnar is merciless, Michael. And you're right, he loves nothing more than to rip his opponents apart. I mean, look.
Cover here.
Ooh.
And here's some more trash talking.
Got it, we need to heal. Oh, fucking missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
I don't know if you've seen that, man. These are powerful shots to Brock Lesnar. I don't know how his equilibrium is not seriously impaired.
You're right. What an attack. I think any other superstar would have been rocked right out of the ring by now.
In the pantheon,
could get a rope break. He could get a rope break.
F5 has got a rank right near the top. Does it not?
Oh, without a doubt.
The list of victims that the Beast is subjected to that move is like a who's who of WWE greats. No one is immune to it. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
We could have this. Oh, David, man, how you doing?
Brock Lesnar is starting to hit the wall now. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
Don't be fooled, Michael. He's still very much in this thing.
Of all the names on that list of Brock Lesnar's F5 victims, the one that stands out the most to me is Big Show. I mean, we're talking about a 7-foot-tall, 500-pound giant, and Brock,
it could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, come on. Come on.
That was when Brock Lesnar won his first WWE championship.
Shit.
And officially became the next big thing. What a counter. Great reversal. Oh, big time impact to the midsection. He's still down after that.
Come on. We've got to have him. We're going to have him.
He's got the ropes and the pin is broken. What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Oh, no. Hard shot. Now. Nasty landing.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
It's not good. This ain't good.
Sheamus is showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor? If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away.
Come on.
What we might be seeing right now.
He's been incredibly aggressive all night.
With the punishment that's been dished out in this one, you have to ask, how bad is this injury? Can Sheamus continue?
You know, Cole, I think if this was anyone else, they'd be out cold right now, and the match would have been called by now.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding.
We gotta go for it. We gotta go for it.
Recognizing. Not this!
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
We need to heal. We need to heal.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And there's a tag. See a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended.
Hey, this may very well be it.
Two.
Hey, what's fucking Brock doing in there? Referee, do your fucking job.
Get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over. Jack Swagger is looking very critical right now. He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
And at this point, his opponent definitely has that finisher well scouted. Going for it a third time might be a mistake.
Well, he's already used his finisher twice. You have to wonder if he's going to go for it a third time.
It's got to be it.
It's it. It's over. Oh, geez. Knocked into next week.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Really? Really? I fucking had that, didn't I?
He's making a statement here with this attack.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Wow, he's still down after that. Whoa, that was some reversal by Swagger.
Sheamus, look at me, you twat. Sheamus, where you going? Oh, he's not going to fight anymore.
A fever pitches here in the WWE Universe.
What the fuck?
They're ready for this thing. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know if anybody could have.
Sheamus, you traitor and bastard. Brock's on 108%, for fuck's sake.
If you want to learn about Raw's most tumultuous period, be sure to check out the Monday Night War on WWE Network.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
I got nothing left. I got nothing left. Neville's got a finisher. Shit.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very.
Did he score the pin? What a kick out. Oh, he almost had him. What a battle.
Oh my goodness. How is this not over? Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure. Back inside now.
He gets out of trouble there.
Work and hold. You're currently in work and hold. As the attacker, you use work and holds to drain your opponent's stamina while simultaneously regenerating stamina of your own. Okay. As the defender, your objective is quickly escape as possible. Okay. Use R to locate the hotspot. Once found, the blue color will turn red.
Neville's starting to weaken. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
Shit. Sure doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him. When you have a game plan and the discipline to stick with it, good things are bound to happen. And there doesn't appear to have been very much veering from the game plan here tonight, which significantly increases the chances of victory.
The end may be near, folks. It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him. But is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
Oh, man. At this point, he's just risking serious injury. I mean, take it from me. One match is just not worth your career.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Neville.
He's fucking reversed.
Reversal. Can he find one? Oh, Neville going in.
That was just unadulterated. He may get the three count right there.
Going to be close.
Rolling out of harm's way.
Wow. Strategy there. Wow. Brock actually got involved and knocked him off me. He actually saved me.
Back to WWE in 2015 and has never looked better.
He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up. Look out below.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Will this be enough? Hang on.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
He's still reversing, though. Bastard.
Neville looking to go skyboard.
Off the top rope.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Uh-oh. Big move coming.
And Sheamus. Oh, he's going for that high cross.
That's gotta be it. That's gotta be it. That's gotta be it.
I think so.
Yes!
And the pitfall gets him the win.
That was cool, that. This game's quite good, actually. You think, when you start playing it, you think, oh, there ain't much to it, but there is. There's a lot more to it than you think at times. You get different sort of moves depending on you've only got one strike button, you only use your X all the while. But depending on where you put the controller, there's different strikes, and depending on where you are in the ring as well. So it's all kind of different all the while. The Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, and the more variety you do, the more score you get. So it pays you not just keep spamming the same move over and over again.
About tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. And you know there are guys in the back right now hoping they never have to cross paths with this guy.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that
greatest
it's over,
of all time, five star.
Intensifying.